paid you to be the part of Satellite Shankar?
Firstly, English chalega?
Haan, sir. Haan.
So this script is one of the best scripts I've heard. I've heard a lot of scripts. Even though I'm new in the industry, I have been working as assistant director since I was 18 years old. So I knew scripts. I worked with very talented directors like Sanjay Bansali sir and Kabir Khan sir. So I have some kind of knowledge about script. Maybe I'm not an expert, but this script when I had got in my hand, it was like one of the best scripts I had heard. And I didn't want to react very happy in front of the director because you know, when an actor shows too much confidence, maybe they go to someone bigger or something. So, it was a script. And I was very blessed that Irfan sir came to me for this film. He could have gone to anyone else. I don't know why he came to me. You can ask him.
Sir, how was the journey and how you decided that Sooraj should come on board for this movie?
Same. Sometime back somebody asked me the same thing, why Sooraj? I said, why not Sooraj?
Sure.
Why not? It could be anybody. But when I met him, I narrated the script to him and I was sure that, you know, the kind of energy I wanted, the kind of time and the kind of being true to the script this boy had. And it came true. Because I needed a lot of hard work. First of all, he has to reduce all those bulk and all those muscles which is available in the market. So I said, please get rid of that. And you have to look as simple, as real as an army jawan, you know. So then he worked on it. And kafi cheezon pe work kiya, mentally, physically. He started behaving like a soldier. And for me, he still looks like Satellite Shankar to me. And I hope he looks like this. I don't want that huge, you know, muscular guy. This is lean and mean man, like our soldiers are. So he kept to it, and he's the right guy for the film.
Sir, what was your approach like when sir had given you the script and there's this shot coming up? You know, like you used to rehearse or you were quite spontaneous?
No. We did a lot of reading.
Yeah.
We did a lot of reading. We did a lot of character research on the, like, you know, how he's going to be and how he's going to talk, how he's going to walk.
The good part about talking about being spontaneous, I have a very spontaneous director. So there were, even if we did workshops or we went on the set, the vibe, the characters, if we felt that we should try one time, so we would do one take of maybe the script and one take of what he wants.
So like, you know? It was like that. Like we worked on the film like colleagues. So there's nothing like he's an actor or I'm a director. I've been an actor before. So I know that when you're an actor and the director is sending you, yehi karo, yehi karo, toh humko lagta hai saale bewakoof, main isse better kar sakta hu. So I never gave him that opportunity to think that saale bewakoof, main isse better kar sakta hu. Main bola, bhai, ye kar sakte hain, apan, jaro kuch karna hai, tu bhi kar le. Toh phir bolta, main aise kar sakta hu, kar. Usme mera kuch, I'm getting it only, na. I said, give me. The director's job should be take. Everybody, whoever is giving you an advice, he or Sanju, his boy or his driver or my friends or my family, just take it. That should be a director's approach towards filmmaking. Because you don't have anything to do with it. So I said, give. Show me. This is not working. Oh, this is working. Great. So we keep this. That's how films are supposed to be made, according to me.